Hello guys, welcome back to a brand new unboxing video. Boys, it's gonna be awesome today. We have something else. As you can see, I look like pretty much Bruce Willis right now. Yeah, I feel like I had the best haircut in my life. You know, so it's yippee-ki-yay, man.
How about yippee-ki-yay?
Yeah, anyways guys. Today we have something special, which is this thing. Yep, this is what we have today. It's a cooler, it's a cooling pad for your laptop and looks awesome. Yep, it's a Rampage cooling pad. Notebook. So Bluetooth stand, is that what it, I don't know, is that it, you know? I don't understand if that's the thing. Notebook so Bluetooth stand. It's 140 millimeters, so I'm gonna just give you like a closer look of the package right now, how the way it looks. So yeah, let's go. Okay guys, so this is a closer look of the damn package. Rampage notebook I don't know what the hell is that, man. Stand, it's some special stand, I guess. It has 140 millimeter slim fan, which is, you know, four of those we got. Yeah, then we have super silent fan, which I love it, and USB interface, which is so, it looks nice to me. So guys, this is the backside of the package. You know, as we know, every single language is available. I'm not French, neither Russian, but yeah. I can only understand English right now. As I can see, it's a laptop cooling pad. We know that material ABS plus metal mesh plus metal mesh. Then we got fit notebook size. Yeah, is that 10 to 17 inch, if I'm not mistaken, guys? Just, I'm not quite sure. Voltage 5, VDC fan 4, 140 millimeter fans, a USB hub, extra USB port, DC fan size 140 15 millimeters. Okay guys, I believe we're gonna just do fast unboxing one of these and test one. Yeah, let's go. Okay guys, we're gonna be doing the unboxing right now. We're gonna start. I guess this is just an easy package, but looks easy, so okay. I'm gonna ask yourself, are you unboxing this way? I'm trying to unbox it the proper way, so yep. There you go guys. The package, this looks like a pizza to me. Yes, this is the only cable right now. Yep. Then we got the cooling pad and that's it. We're not gonna do that this time. We got some of these again. Yep. In case this is the cooler. Yep. That's it. Gonna give you a closer look, then we're going to do some test. Alright guys, this is some closer look of it. You can, you know, do this stuff for like, yep, good looking cooler, like some gaming stuff. But I don't think it's some gaming cooler, but yeah, looks awesome. Okay guys, so we just finished setting up our cooler, and yeah, here's a quick thing over here, you can adjust it. You can slow down here the fans, then you can increase the fans over here. Then yep, looks dope. I just wanted to show you how it actually looks like. Looks nice with the lightning and all that stuff. It's pretty awesome. Well, we got some current temperature while using the cooler, guys. It's like 44. Just a second. Yeah, it's like 44 before this one. Without the cooling pad, it was like 50 to 60. I mean, once I had, 43. Just the fans are turned on maximum. It's just cool right now. 43 Celsius, it's awesome. Yep. So, guys, this is basically what happens when you play CS. While running CS, before this thing, I had like 65 Celsius, 65 degrees, then after I started, when I put the cooling pad in, it goes like 59 to 60. So I can tell this is a good cooling pad for now, because I didn't have anything before. What happened was, sometimes the temperature was going to 77. What was the reason of it? Too much room temperature. Then it just, without cooling pad and just too much dust in your laptop, is not a good thing for you to do. You should clean it up from time to time. So I decided to clean that thing up, and temperature dropped to 65. Like a lot of dust inside. Right now, looks cool, awesome while playing CS. 59, 60 degrees for now. I'm just, I've just opened the task manager and it shows 54, but that's the reason, because the CS is down and just goes like, 5 degrees down. But yeah, anyways guys, so guys, pretty much that was it about this video, and I hope you enjoyed it. I'm just trying to do it the best way I can, but this was kind of quick this time. So I hope you like my new Bruce Willis hairstyle, and yeah guys, have a great one. See you in the next video.